transform it, don't I?
All good.
Fox, you good? Fox, you good?
Tim, how's that feel?
It's pretty gut-wrenching. Yeah, it's probably no better way to describe that. We're pretty flattened there, understandably. So it's I think you take away last week, our other three losses are 8, 7 points. So yeah, it's pretty tough to take, Matt.
Jerry, from a player's perspective.
Yeah.
How's that one?
Yeah, it hurts pretty bad. Yeah, we play some good football for a little while, and then we, for whatever reason, we kind of just let the foot off the pedal a little bit and kind of put a fair bit of pressure back on ourselves with letting them score some points. But yeah, it's pretty frustrating. It hurts a fair bit.
What do you say to the guys when they come in? They left a fair bit out there. There was a lot of passion displayed throughout the game.
Yeah, I think the message there was we went at our best, and we went to extra time. So that there's something that's working for us in patches. So that was the message there, and then the focus is to have a good break away from rugby. For the most part of next week, and then we just come back and we go 4 from 4. That's what we spoke about, and they're a good group. But I think there, it's twice after we scored. The Rebels came back and scored straight away immediately, which it's gifting them 14 points, and it's a whole new ball game if we can just, after points, just control the game a little bit better and get out of our own half and apply the pressure straight back on the opposition. I think that's something we can take out of tonight.
What do you put down those mental lapses, are they, or what do you put down to?
Yeah, look, it's hard to judge for me, but out on the field, as a coach, you always back the guys to make the right call, and I think we've got to be more ruthless there. I don't think it's mental lapses; it's probably just getting a bit excited, and we just scored, and the energy's up, and thinking it'll come easy again, but it doesn't in this competition. We just got to play smart footy, and like I said, just put the pressure straight back on the opposition.
Yeah, message to fans back home. I
dare
say that feels stings for them as well.
Yeah, I'm sure it will, mate. And I think they found out yesterday that we're more than likely not returning to Perth for any fixtures, which hurts us. I'm sure it will hurt them not being able to watch us live this year. So, the message is that we're doing our absolute best, and that they'll get nothing. Less than that from us. We'll give it everything, every minute of every game, and we can't wait to see them again.
Tim, we've seen much more fluidity with your backline tonight compared to last week. Lance, General Lance was attacking the line a little bit more, and then Cowie and Godwin, are they the right combo in the centres?
Yeah, I think you're right. I think Jono mixed his game up quite nicely. He did take the line on a bit, but he also played a pretty nice distribution game tonight. And I thought Kyle Godwin was excellent at outside centre. He created a lot of opportunities for us, gave us a lot of go forward. He's got a nice left boot on him. So, it was good to see them out there. I think they performed as to expectation.
I think the try that Ralston scored was...
Yeah.
We don't see such a good try nowadays.
Yeah, it was a cracker, and I think we left one out there on that far right edge in the first half. It was set up nicely again, from the forwards at set piece, and nice little interchange through the backs, and it was just that last pass, and it was unfortunate because it was a nice little sequence play there.
Any other injuries or anything?
Yeah, Tevin Ferris went off with the neck, but we saw him in the medical room, and he seems okay. He's probably get assessed by the doc, but he gave us a thumbs up, so thankfully he looks okay. Yeah.
Jeremy, you made a gutsy call early in the second half. Free kick on the scrum, and then you take the scrum in your 22, and well, you got the penalty, but was it a bet, or you knew that you had the upper hand in the scrum?
No bets, not allowed to bet. I'd be in trouble if I was betting on the scrums. But no, I just felt, you know, we could have just put a kick up and gave them the ball back. And I thought, you know, if we have a scrum, we had a fair solid scrum before that. So I thought, why not? We'll just hunker down. And I think Angus actually said, are you sure, when I called for the scrum again? So luckily we got the penalty out of that and we could exit pretty good. Yeah. Yeah.
I'm sure in the coaching box you were not that happy.
Yeah, look, I said it before, you know, Jeremy makes the calls out there, and you know, Greg Holmes we had up in the coaches box tonight, who's you know, after his thumb injury, he's doing a bit of scrum coach, and he said the same thing, you know, that Jerry called. He said, we've got to go at him again here. So that's, yeah, it was fair play to him.
I guess, you know, the pressure was a bit on them. It was a short arm to us. You know, if we could get a little bit more dominance there, then, yeah, fish out a penalty or something even better, but yeah, worked out pretty good.
Jeremy, Tim touched upon it, just from a player's perspective, I dare say you're enjoying probably just playing rugby and still being around, but how is it though for the actual playing group to be away from home for so long and then you can play through it longer?
Yeah, it's tough. It's tough to be away from, you know, your family, your friends, your support group, you know, back home, but we're a tight bunch, and I think just coming over here has actually, you know, just made us even tighter, which has been great, you know. Just a great bunch of lads to be around ever since I've got here. You know, I couldn't believe just like the camaraderie that there is within this group. It's been awesome. So yeah, I guess in the back of my head, I kind of expected when we left Perth that we probably wouldn't come back. So I kind of mentally prepared myself for that. You know, we'll figure out what's going to happen in the next couple of weeks, and you know, I don't think it'll be too much of a distraction. I think it'll just make us stronger and better for it.
Any questions, Fug?
No.
Thanks, fellas.
Thank you. Thanks a lot. Yeah.